Kelly trying to keep Dave Hemingway on his lid in the middle of the track, guys. Well, that kind of gives a little bit of a lead to Aaron Kelly. He can take a breather now. And so we'll see the lap times out for the 1 and 2. Kelly opens the start-finish loop. 16-3. Hemingway 16-9. And Rahal 20. So Kelly, 16-1. Hemingway, 15-9. We're heading back in is Dave Hemingway. A little bit of a bobble for Hemingway. That's going to open the gap up even farther. Aaron Kelly.
Whoa.
Oh, careful. Right this way away. Kelly with some trouble, and that's going to allow Hemingway to close in. Hemingway with trouble. So, 20-second lap for Aaron Kelly. Hemingway with an 18-second lap. Johnson up there doing the filming for this hands-free.
Pat Cam in the house.
17-5 is Kelly Hemingway, 18-5. Wow, Hemingway almost going into the penalty box and planting a nail on some piping. Kelly, bad bounce, getting on the straightaway. 3 minutes to go, we're only at the halfway mark.
Heads up.
See about these guys finding their rhythm.
Buzzer. Oh my God.
So the gap right now for 1 and 2, 3.5 seconds last lap. This lap, 2.4 seconds. Hemingway, about a straightaway time from Aaron Kelly. Kelly at the corner table, Hemingway at the corner table, flipping it over so the gap will increase this time. 3.7 seconds. Time to go. hell, you gotta keep it clean to stay free. 16th left, Kelly. 16th left for